Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you something cool. Minecraft Pocket Edition. This is Minecraft Pocket Edition, and you can get it on the Block Launcher. All you gotta do is install Block Launcher. All you gotta do is install Block Launcher, and then play, and then open Block Launcher, and it will bring you to your Minecraft Pocket Edition, and then you're going to go to Launcher Options, and then you're going to scroll down. You're going to turn on the Use Desktop GUI, and then you're going to go back. Yeah, you can move back, wait for your Minecraft Pocket Edition to load, or Windows 10 Edition loader, and press play, and create a new world. Actually, just choose one of your worlds if you have one. And then it will look like this. And then you can also go to the person view. Then you can just look at yourself in this awesome world. Bye, everyone. Have a good day.